Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck. That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
I'd say worried about how things would be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over. I said that every face.
Now we'll never know. Oh my. You're taking this hard, aren't you?
I thoroughly searched the area, and as I explained on arrival, this is not where a thief would keep a ghost orchid. I insist we move inside.
I think you missed a few spots.
I do.
Stand up, please. Hey, she's single.
You know her in a personal way.
You could try. Rosie told me Rebecca has a really cool saying, though. A damn fine man to replace no man at all. So, you've got your work cut out for you if you do try. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to imply that you're not fine. You're definitely fine. I mean, I don't fancy you or anything.
You're my wife. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
Excuse me?
That looks serious. You okay?
I feel horrible.
You must take off his head.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Oh no. Sorry.
Oh crap. Little dizzy here.
That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Hello, sir.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'm very worried about that.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week.
He had to carry some heavy vault.
Now Zachary won't get to see the rhododendron perigonium blossoms. They were his favorites.
I know, Oliver, I know. We shall all miss him dearly.
That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
I
I've thoroughly searched the area, and as I explained on arrival, this is not where a thief would keep a ghost walking. I insist we move inside.
I think you missed a few spots.
I don't need to remind you of the Wildlife and Countryside Act of 1981.
Sorry, I didn't mean to imply that you're not fine. You're definitely fine.
Let me through. Lads, I coming down and coming up.
Hey, you okay? You need help?
This is good at all.
That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account.
Painting too.
Now head for an exit.
Oh.
I should get back to you.